Okay, speaking of fun, the Glen Village property opens today. We're about 105th Street, East 105th Street, and Eric Rogers, his restaurant, Black Box Fix, is the anchor facility here, and that's really cool. The project is really awesome. What it does, come on, Pipes, what it does, it gives a space for, seven, including you, brand new African-American business entrepreneurs, so that's really cool.
Yeah, great opportunities for us.
And here we are. And you're kind of the mentor, which is apropos, because this is one of the chefs you've mentored.
Yes, sir.
Good morning, Chef. How you doing, man?
Yep.
Little elbow.
There you go.
All right,
there
so what's he working on?
This is actually one of his creations. We allow our chefs to be creative as well, so it's not all my creations.
Uh-huh.
This is Chef DV's creation, which is our El Grande burger. We got taco seasoned beef. Fresh, never frozen. He's seasoned that with taco seasoning. He's getting a nice sear on that burger. And then next, he's going to go ahead and cheese that up with some mozzarella provolone. Then you got smoked cheddar, two cheeses. You want to kind of feel like you're got a Mexican party going on there.
A Mexican party in your mouth, yes.
There you go.
Okay, I see what's happening.
Then we're going to kick this up a little notch. He's going to dome it, melt that cheese. Now, what takes this over the top is our Cajun cheese sauce, Cajun queso that we make in-house ourselves.
Yeah.
So he's gonna dome that, get a little steam. Let's go ahead and put that cheese sauce on. So he's gonna stack that burger right on top of each other.
Okay.
Then he's gonna hit it with our Cajun queso, really take it over the top.
Wow.
Melty, melty, cheesy, cheesy.
Flavory, yes indeed.
Yes, sir. And then over here we have our ancho slaw, tomato, red onion, our herb mayo.
Okay.
We're going to put that stacked burger right on top.
Oh my gosh, man.
Yes, yes.
That's an insane creation. And then
Kenny, I'll let you go ahead and top it with the scallions.
All right, yeah. I'm going to sprinkle since I don't.
Make it rain.
Make it rain up in here. There we go. Beautiful. Look at that.
The El Grande burger.
Your creation,
chef?
Chef? Awesome. Well, I got to tell you, that thing smells amazing.
Yes,
we're here at Black Box Fix, the anchor tenant here at the new Glen Village facility. Wow, look at that. Okay, I'll just let you guys take that in.
Wow. That's a meal, man.
That's
wow.
Yes,
it is.
Yes, that's like three meals.
Yes, it is.
Thank you, Kenny. Yeah. That looks great.
Okay, you guys.